Hi everyone, in this video I'm going to show you how to do a really simple heart design. I'm going to start off with the base coat. And I am not quite sure what color of sinful colors I'm using here. The label on the bottom came off, but it's a very dark, dark blue with some glitter in it. And with this, I am doing two coats on every nail. When that dries, I'm going to use a pastel blue. I am doing this part with acrylic paints. I'm going to take a nail art brush, and with pastel blue, I'm going to do two very thin lines where my French tip would be. And I ended up doing this to every nail. Now I'm going to do a heart in the same blue, and I'm going to make this as big as I can because I want this to cover the majority of my nail. And I did make some mistakes, and I'm going to go back over it with black paint and clean up my lines. Even though I'm using black paint on a glitter nail polish, the nail polish itself is pretty dark and you're really not going to notice, since I'm also going to put another glitter on top of this. Now with a nail dotter, I am just going to add two dots on the very top. And of course, with my favorite glitter, Prisma Gloss Silver by Orly, I will be doing two coats on top of this. With a top coat of your choice, seal up your design to protect it. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to rate, thumbs up if you like it, and subscribe if you haven't.